The land contained two rivers, creating an intelligent Sumerian with farming villages and irrigation systems as early as 5000 BC. Archaeologists have even found evidence of great cities and very complex civilization as early as 3500 BC. Farmers produced food. Chile dwellers were bricklayers, tunnel builders, butchers, potters, and more. The Mesopotamian plain gave rise from the first great civilization. And it all happened on land between two rivers.
Clear to the sky, so I'll have a place to lay me down. Forever, I should die.